Hello children, today we'll be continuing with the fun activity of numbers and color called the number line, which we have already done before. But today we will be doing it from 5 to 9. Now let's put the date and the heading number line. For this activity, we will be writing the number across the page from 5 to 9. Now we will color the box accordingly. For 5, we will color 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 boxes. For 6, we will color 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 boxes. For 7, we will color 7 boxes. For 8, we will color 8 boxes. And for 9, we will color 9 boxes. For more practice, you can repeat the activity on the same page. Bye. Take care.